cold weather's on its way. Tempest threatened us today. There's no respite from long dark nights. Just the fantasy of spring. From the hailstones of summer to a scorching winterland, a frozen death sleep and this heat beats down on this buffalo land. Closer to the core from city limits, fireball and in a headless chicken run, race red and screaming fire engine. Then the cannons came, beneath the brooding sky, beneath its baleful eye, the cannon shot. The cannon crack, disturbing night behind a near ghost town. Save the life of the cannons resounding. Still there was no rain, no rain, no rain, no rain. Once more in the line of fire, others who pray the sky. The cannons aimed at the eye. We'll be right back.
know that more murders are committed at 92 degrees Fahrenheit than any other temperature? I read an article once. Lower temperatures, people are easygoing. Over 92, it's too hot to move, but just 92, people get irritable.